Hi, I'm Stephanie Stanton. This is Celebrity Wine Review. We are here in beautiful Texas Hill Country at Bending Branch Winery. This is the newest winery in town. It is quickly becoming one of the most popular. And joining me now is the founder, Bob Young, to show us how to make some wine.
Yeah, let's kind of walk through the process. We have a combination of old world style winemaking and new world technology. So let's start over right here.
All right.
The first thing that happens on our crush pad here is the grapes come in from the vineyard, and hopefully they're hand-picked. We prefer that because we had higher quality grapes. They come in and get dumped in here, and this machine is a crusher destemmer, but we do not use the crusher part. We just use the destemmer, so the stems are taken off the grapes, and because we focus on whole berry fermentation, we think that extracts more flavor and more natural taste of the variety. The berries just kind of fall through these holes as this cage is spinning around. They shoot out down through the chute here. And if we were doing this would be up on concrete blocks right now, and one of our plastic bins would be underneath to catch the berries. And so once the berries are in that bin, then we go to the next step, which is to start the fermentation.
Well, Stephanie, right here we have a fermentation bin. This is where all the action of making the wine and turning the grape sugar into alcohol happens.
This is where the good stuff happens. And look, yep. We have a little pogo stick here.
Hey,
I can jump up and down.
That's a pretty good idea.
What is this?
I bet that in this. Well, this is a punch down tool.
Okay.
We use some old style winemaking techniques to make our wines, and so this is a tool that you manually use three times a day to push down the grapes, skins, and seeds into the bottom of the tank. Mm-hmm. As sugar is converted into alcohol, CO2 is produced, so that rises the grapes and the seeds to the top. So if you want to have good interaction with the juice and the grapes and the seeds, you've got to constantly punch them down. Hmm. So this technique works really well to make, you know, just high quality wine. It's labor intensive to do, but it produces, in our mind, the best wines.
So you don't need me to like take my shoes off and like get in there and start stomping
around? Well, I'm sure that'd make awesome wine. Let's do it.
All right.
So after we do the fermentation, Stephanie, we go to the press. This is a kind of a soft processing press that has a rubber bladder in it. The wine with the grape skins and seeds all goes in the top here. And then we have a compressor, an air compressor that slowly blows up that bladder, and it pushes the wine out through the holes here in the press. And then we drain it off, and next it goes to tank.
Okay, so after the tank, where do we go next?
Oh, so after the tank, we drain the wine and put it into oak barrels. Now here we specialize in using American oak barrels because we think that's more a sustainable process, but we also think American oak delivers a lot better flavor profile to the big bold wines that we make here at Bending Branch. We also use, as you can see, some of these barrels are older, so we have kind of a mixture of some new barrels like the ones on the far right over here, as well as some of these more neutral barrels. And then we get to the blending part, which is really fun. You kind of mix the different grades of oak and the neutral wines together and come up with the best blend for a Bending Branch wine.